Hey guys, welcome back to Rudder Realty Gulf Coast. Today I'm here with Aaron Jensen.
Hey guys.
And we're going to talk about the three top reasons why people continue to rent and how you might be leaving $60,000 to $100,000 on the table. So here we go. There's three reasons why people decide to rent. One of them is because they're afraid they don't have the down payment.
Which may be true. However, there are options out there that are zero down payment. For instance, USDA. USDA is actually a rural loan based off of where the property that you're choosing to buy is located. Number two is a VA loan. If you're a veteran, you actually have the zero down payment option as well. Number two, the second reason why people choose to rent instead of buy is their credit score. So most government loans, you actually have to have a 620 credit score. And so if you're not there, a lot of times people think that, you know, maybe one day I'll get there. However, if you choose to talk to a lender like myself, we can actually show you based off your credit report what's holding you back. We can identify those little things. Maybe it's a collection, or did you actually know you need to stay below 30% on your credit card limit, and that will actually build your credit. Number three.
People are afraid that they're not going to be there for a certain period of time. If you've been living in the same location for 3 to 5 years, this is what I was talking about, and you losing maybe $60,000 to $100,000 in the last 3 years. When we bought our house, if we had done nothing to the house other than purchase it 3 years ago and sell it today, we would make around $60,000 from selling our house. And that's if you don't renovate it. So if you add flooring, do new paint, new countertops, update a bathroom, you could be north of that. So that's serious money that you could be reaping the benefits in the market. So if you're not sure how to get there, or if you need help from someone like Aaron to show you how to get your credit back where you need it to be, or if you have questions about the down payment options, reach out, let us know. We'd love to help you. Talk to you later. Peace and God bless.